These vehicles are of course also available in even larger versions, but believe me, this one is perfectly adequate for the tour. Once you have left Velslo behind you, the strenuous part comes for your tractor unit. From then on, the only way to get up the hill is at full throttle. Try to avoid maneuvering and correcting at all costs.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.